want to show you guys how I got this simple little, see, you can tell I have makeup on. I'm just going to show you how I did a simple little look for today. And because I was just bored, so I was like, I'll just show you guys how I do this little simple look. And I never wear lipstick, but today I'm just feeling it, so I put it on. So let's go, Nikki again. With that being said, let's get to this video. If you're new to the channel, make sure you leave a like, a comment, most likely. With that being said, let's get to the video. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. I'm just gonna wipe my face with this. Conceal it. Oh my makeup wipe did that. Oh my gosh. Sometimes with a big brush, a big concealer brush, that's when I do my eyelash. Well, when I do my full face. Today we're just doing a simple look, just a simple everyday, my simple everyday look, feel me? So both of them look after I did what I had to do for a simple look. You feel me? That's how they turned out, because I need to get my freaking eyebrows waxed. So that's how they are. Now I'm just gonna put on my lash, and this is how I'll do it if I'm like gonna get on Snapchat or something. So it's just like a simple look. I have my lashes on, I did my eyebrows, and I put some lipstick on, and I just put the color that's on my polo thingy. And usually I wouldn't put lipstick on, but I was kind of feeling it today. Who said dark skin girls can't wear lipstick? Anyways, if you like this video, make sure you give it a big thumbs up. Comment down below, tell me what you think. If you have any more tutorials you want me to do, like if you want me to do my full face, you want me to do a homecoming slay, a prom slay, let me know. I can do it. You feel me? I thank you guys so much for all your support. Let's get to 300 subscribers, because we're almost there. And you feel me? Nikki a gang. Okay, let me stop. With that being said, I love you guys. Nikki gang out.